Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicle.
Resident Evil, the Umbrella Chronicle.
After splitting up with Billy, I went to the mansion where Bravo Team was to rendezvous. When I arrived, I found that none of the others were there, and the mansion was unsettlingly quiet. I was exhausted from the events of the previous day, and before I knew it, I had drifted into a nightmare. Richard.
You're okay?
I'm fine. We were fighting some monster, and Edward's dead.
I see. It's not much better on my end either. We got attacked by those things and had to split up. The rest of the team is either in hiding or we just have to find Enrico. He'll know what to do. What a horrible first assignment, huh? First, we have to get to someplace safe.
Where could the captain be?
It's Enrico. I'm sure he's fine. Bees! Look out! spiders are everywhere!
Let's get to the room and back! We made it!
Not yet, we haven't. Just keep coming!
Richard! There's a hole behind you!
What are you doing?
You know what I'm doing! We're dead if we stay here!
All right, let's go down then. We should be able to get back above ground.
Finally.
We don't have a choice. We have to make a stand.
Sorry, Richard. I'm on it.
Good. Let's do this. Rebecca, we're going in.
The other place was filled with them too.
It's easier to mount a defense in a building. There might be survivors. Made it to the mansion, but stay on your toes.
I will, Billy. I hope you're okay.
Damn, they're here too! Are you okay? You don't look so good.
Dream.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, stay with me. We'll make it through this. It's gonna be a long night. Something feels wrong.
Richard.
Hey. Don't forget, we're elite members of STARS. If we remember our training and keep our cool, we'll be fine.
Yeah, you're right.
Things are going from bad to worse. We have to find him. Rebecca, watch out! Finally made it. Well, looks like we'll have to find another way.
You know all those bizarre accidents that have been happening lately?
Yeah, you don't have to say it. I know they're related to this too.
Those were no ordinary murders. There's something more going on here.
Our main mission now is survival. Having all the information in the world won't do us any good if we're dead.
I know, but...
Don't worry, Rebecca. We'll expose all of this, but for right now, we have to focus on our job. Who's that?
They're going into the forest.
Unbelievable. I wonder what they could be up to. Let's move.
Yeah.
You all right?
It's probably just us now.
Help will come. I'm sure our captain is out there somewhere. So don't give up hope. Besides, I'll back you up. And with me around, what could go wrong? What is that thing?
Did you get it?
Come on, let's get out of here. Bad.
Richard! Over here!
Hey! Let's finish it off, Rebecca.
I'm with you. It went up!
Messed up good. Some backup I made.
Richard.
Don't make that face at me. We've still gotta have hope. Someone will come and rescue us. I know it.
I hated how hopeless I felt, seeing Richard lying there, wounded. I had to be stronger. I had to fight, and I had to survive. No matter what happened, I'll prove I have what it takes to survive.